out.
Robots. Not exactly human either. Oh, so this is what it looks like.
Whoa, do it!
Hold up a sec.
Let's get this done, General.
Coward! You're bad.
Can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor.
I didn't expect to see you again.
Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
We'll never survive without the Institute.
Son.
All our work. Laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Sean. I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Is someone attacking you?
Out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done. Sturgis, you reading me?
Hey, got a sec?
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you were here to save me.
All right, Sturgis. We're done. Get us the hell out of here.
All right, Sturgis.
Yeah, I would, man.
Fire it up.
But, this kid showed up. Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
Says he's the general's son.
Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
General.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear.